In this video, we're going to show you how to change the electronic chip in the Samsung MLTD105L toner cartridge. There is a plastic cover over the electronic chip. In some cases, it's held in place by a small screw. If this is the case, use a small Phillips or star screwdriver to remove the screw. Next, remove the plastic cover. Use a small slot screwdriver to pop off the cover. Note the orientation of the chip. The large contact must be on the left, as viewed in this video, while the notch must be on the right, facing away from the cartridge. Remove the old chip. Place the new chip in the cartridge, making sure it is properly oriented. Snap the plastic cover back in place. If the cover was held in by a screw, replace the screw and tighten it with the Phillips screwdriver. For more information, please visit us at www.tonerparts.com.